on Sunday after church. There'd always be a picnic. There'd be kinfolks calling until dawn. Me, I'd play the guitar. My Uncle Merle would sing. And Grandpa, he'd play that fiddle all night long. Now the women folk, they worked out in the kitchen. And you could smell that food for miles and miles around. Paul, he was praying my brother Jack would bring him down some moonshine, just so that he could wash those vittles down. As soon as all the kids got tired of playing horseshoes, Mama, she'd call me over to her side. You know, she'd say, I'd like to take some pictures. You could see her face light up with pride. And then she'd bring out that worn out family album. It's faded pictures, some with corners torn. She'd laugh and point and tell me funny stories. And look, she'd say, why, that's the day that you were born. I'd sit and reminisce each picture with her. And I'd listen to her laughter and her sighs. But underneath, I knew how much I'd hurt her. I'd put teardrops in my mama's eyes. In my mama's eyes, I'd never done a wrong thing. I was still a baby in my mama's eyes. That old keep on her nightstand, right next to the Bible, until the day she dies. Through all those years in prison, she stuck by me. She came to visit anytime she could. Well, I remember at my trial when she testified she loved me. And she told the judge I'd always been so good. And then later, through the fame, she watched me blossom. From just a local country singer to a great big star. She listened to all my records for the hidden meanings. And she came to hear me sing in all those dim-lit bars. And she read all of the things that they wrote about me. But she knew deep in her heart that it was lies. No, she don't hide her head in shame when someone says my name. You'll find no teardrops in my mama's eyes. In my mama's eyes, I've never done a wrong thing. I was still a baby in my mama's eyes. That old family album she'll keep on her nightstand.